After finishing 8 years within the Marine Corps, I pursued my education here at WVUP. In 2013, at the age of 27, I began my first semester of college as a single father with sole responsibility of my daughter. Over the past 3 years, with many different speed bumps, I remain determined. As of today, I have achieved an associate's degree, and I'm 2 semesters away from obtaining my bachelor's degree with the STEM program here at WVUP. I am proud to say I am today's college student.